Before you begin, you'll need to turn your power off at the circuit breaker. Confirm the power is off by flipping the switch you're going to replace on and off.
On a three-way dimmer, there are four connections. The common wire gets connected to the screw that is its own darker color. There are two traveler connections that are the same color. The green screw is your ground screw. With the power turned off at the breaker, remove the existing switch from the wall. Before disconnecting your old device, look at the screw colors on the side of the switch. Take a piece of electrical tape and tag the wire connected to the black screw. Knowing which wire this is will be important when hooking up your new dimmer. Take the ground wire off the existing switch and connect it to the green ground wire on the dimmer. Remove the tagged wire on the black screw from the switch and connect it to the dark color screw on the dimmer. Remove the two traveler wires from the switch and connect them to the two same colored screws on the dimmer. Place the dimmer in the wall and reinstall the wall plate. Turn power back on at the circuit breaker and test to make sure everything works. In a three-way application, you should be able to turn the lights on and off from either location, regardless of the position of the other switch.